Williams will inbound. Here's Smart. Tatum on the cut, takes it all the way and slams it. He wanted a foul. He ties the game at 107. A power move by Jayson Tatum.
When you set up in the backcourt with a star, you're trying to get him on the run to the rim. That could have been an and one.
Jayson Tatum with 24 points after this throwdown. Definitely looked like a foul on Jared Allen. They didn't call it. It's a tie game, 6.7 seconds left.